Hi childrens, how are you all? I hope you all are safe at home. Today we will learn the lesson places around us. Already we have seen that one, market, railway station, hospital, park, everything. Now we will learn the new words. Who's that police woman? Police woman. The next one is postcard. Postcard. POST. Postcard. CARD. Card. The next one is envelope. 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 Next one, stamp. 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 Okay. The next word, newspaper. 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 The next word is ATM. ATM full form is automatic teller machine. Okay. The next we will learn post office. For example, there is many places in our neighborhood such as post office, library, bank, fire station, and police station. Now, let's we see the first one, post office. A post office is a place from where we buy postcards, envelopes, and stamps. Okay. We drop letters in the post box. The postman takes the letters to the post office. Letters are then sent to far away places by a mail van, train, or aeroplane. There is understood, children. The post office is a place from where we buy postcards, envelopes, and stamps. We drop letter in the post box. The postman takes the letters to the post office. Letters then sent to far away places by a mail van and train or aeroplane. Okay. The workers working the post office. Okay. Have you understood, children? Okay, next we will learn the library. A library is a place where we find books, newspaper, and magazines to read. The librarian looks after the library. We should keep silence in the library. Okay, the books are neatly arranged the libraries. Okay, we will follow. Keep silence in the library. Okay, have you understood, children? A library is a place where we find books, newspaper, and magazines to read. The librarian looks after the library. We should keep silence in the library. Okay, how many new words we will learn? Books, newspaper, magazines. BOOK, books. Newspaper, NEWSPAPERS, newspaper. Magazines, MAGAZINES, magazines. So what will learn, what we have learned? Books, newspaper, magazines. Have you understood, children? Okay, let's we will move. Bank. A bank is a place where we keep our money and other valuable items for safety. Yes or no, children? We can take them out whenever we need them. We can also take out money from an ATM machine. The bank manager looks after the bank. ATM stands for Automated Teller Machine. Automated Teller Machine. Okay. Okay, children. Bank. A bank is a place where we keep our money and other valuable items for our safety. We can take them out whenever we need them. We can also take out money from the ATM machine. The bank manager looks after the bank. ATM stands for automatic. Next, we will read the fire station. A fire station is a place where we and fire engines and firemen. Firemen go in the fire engines to put out the fire. A fire engine is red in color. It has a bell that makes the sound tring dong, tring dong. This tells other vehicles on the road, move out from my way. I am in a hurry to put out a fire. Okay, have you understood, children? A fire station is a place where we and fire engines and firemen go in the fire engines to put out the fire. A fire engine is red in color. It has a bell that makes the sound ding dong, ding dong. This tells other vehicles on the road, move out from my way. I am in a hurry to put out a fire. Okay, that is the same process of police station. Okay, we will see, children. A police station is a place where policemen and policewomen work. They help us to live safety. They catch thieves and robbers. Okay, robbers. The traffic police control the traffic on the roads. Some important telephones number are police station 100. Okay, 100. Fire station 101. 101. Ambulance 102. 102. Okay, have you understood, children? Okay. Okay, you can call the police station means you have to call number 100. You can call fire station means you can call 101. You will call ambulance means the number is 102. Have you understood, children? Okay. Let's see the next class. Thank you.